Good morning, students of Standard 11. Today we are going to discuss topic cylinder attack from chapter 4, Animal Kingdom. Cylinder attack. It is the organism which is more developed than Porifera. The most important feature of Cylindrata is presence of gastrovascular cavity. So students, Cylindrata actually is a group of organisms which is supposed to be more advanced in comparison to Porifera. So students, we can say more advanced or important feature remains present in the Cylindrata in comparison to the Porifera. Students, we can also say that just after Porifera, the Cylindrata started originating on Earth. The most important feature of Cylindrata is presence of gastrovascular cavity. So students, there is a specific cavity which remains present inside the Cylindrata. And this specific cavity which remains present inside the Cylindrata is called as gastrovascular cavity. Students, we can compare the gastrovascular cavity with the stomach of human being. Students, just like in the stomach of human being, digestion takes place, in the same way, in the gastrovascular cavity, the intracellular and the extracellular digestion takes place. Students, the example of Cylindrata is Hydra. So students, here we can notice a Hydra, which is actually a Cylindrata. Now inside the Cylindrata, that is inside the Hydra, students, you can find a huge cavity, and this cavity which remains present inside the Cylindrata is called as the gastrovascular cavity. Okay students, there is presence of tentacles in Cylindrata. So students, tentacles remains present in the Cylindrata. Now students, tentacles are thin thread like structures, the main work of which is in movement and in capturing the food. So students, if you concentrate on this picture, then you will be able to notice the tentacles which are generally 6 to 10 in number. So students, here also you can notice that few tentacles are present in the Cylindrata. Students, in this picture you can also notice the gastrovascular cavity, which is actually a specific empty space present inside the body of Cylindrata. Students, you can also find mesoglia, which is the external outermost layer. Even you can find the mouth, which remains present at the top of the Cylindrata. Students, this is the diagram of Hydra. It is aquatic also. So students, Cylindrata are generally aquatic, that is, remains present in water. Remains present in water. So students, here you can notice that the hydras are suspended in the water. Students, you can notice here that these are the thin cylindrical structures, and these floating structures which you can see here, these are the tentacles. There is presence of tissue level of organism. So students, in Cylindrata, the whole body, that is the organization of the body, is generally made up of tissue. So students, we can say that tissue level of organization remains present in the Cylindrata. Students, we can understand the concept of tissue level of organization with the help of this picture. Students, here we can notice that huge number of cells are there, and this collection of huge number of cells forms tissues. Students, in this picture you can also notice the nematoblast, the interstitial cells, the nematocytes. The cilia, endothermal epithelial cells, which are the specific cells forming the tissues in the Cylindrata, they are diploblastic. Students, we know very well that diploblastic are made up of two layers. And these layers are ectoderm and endoderm. So students, we can understand the concept of diploblastic with the help of this picture, where the Cylindrata has been dissected transversely, and it has been noticed that two layers of cells remain present in the Cylindrata. Students, you can quite easily find the first layer and the second layer. So because there are presence of two layers, they are called as the diploblastic. Students, the outermost layer is called as the ectoderm, whereas the inner layer is called as the endoderm. Students, now let's discuss an important question. What are various classification of Cylindrata? The following are the classification of Cylindrata: Anthozoa, Hydrozoa and Scyphozoa. Thank you students. Anthozoa, Hydrozoa and Scyphozoa are the important classifications
ऑक्सीडेटेड
So students, today we studied about
Saint Catherine.